Cristina had transverse myelitis, inflammation in the spinal cord. She had weakness in both legs. She did both physical and occupational therapy.
I'm doing much better here. Patients recover easily.